sneak attack. Trick was ready.
Not tonight, dog. Not tonight.
Security coming out here. These two meet in the main event. Look, Book, you can be afraid of the chaos, or you can embrace it. Triple threat rules. Look who's in control. Look who's standing. Look who's overpowering the competition.
Oh, double up.
It's
double
up. It's Tank.
Oh, yes.
Gallus wants some. Hank and Tank taking care of them, too. Hank and Tank rolling.
There's a spine tingler right there, man.
Say that again.
He should have burned! He should have
burned! Kind of what was that, Ted? He wished his father burned? What the hell is this? And oh, Mets a snap! Mets are relentless! You talk about the referee doing his job. He's trying to calm down Oro, but the main man right back in. And he's unleashing fury. He's unleashing brutal hell on the Lexus King. Oro now just got taken down. Wait a minute. King, no, 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 no! King just stole this damn match!
Here is your winner, Lexus King!
Into the cover, Jada Parker, victorious tonight.
It be that
Here
way
is your winner,
sometimes.
Jada!
Hey! Oh, you knew this one was coming. Fatal Influence. Trying to do their best. Look at Jada Parker. She's not gonna stop. She never met a fight she didn't want to take and didn't like. Taking out Fallon. Already took out Max. Well, there's that rolling encore from JC Jane. Fallon picking up the scraps. Oh, I bet they just love that. I'm sure they're gonna have a good old time after this.
Oh, man.
Nick's kick between the eyes. And if this is the influence that this trio is going to have, I mean, it could be a fatal blow to the women's division. And this is what I was getting ready to say for Javon Evans, which is why I think it was a smart idea. When he arrived, he started to lean on so many individuals. As Evans to the tippy top.
Oh my God, man. Could that be it?
And Evans gets massive payback here tonight, and then hightails it out of here.
Here is your winner.
Double chop.
And Chu trying to get a little payback on Paxley for what happened in Denver, but turned around and then just got speared by Rosemary. Oh, and the numbers advantage in this evil duo popping up. Book! It's Valkyria! Valkyria's back! The former NXT Women's Champion is here! Listen to the NXT Universe! Look at the expression on the face of Tatum Paxley! Paxley, Valkyria, standing side by side once more in NXT!
That's what Stax tried to do
right now. Can Stax be the one to conquer the unconquerable? Zach's able to get back to his feet, turn around, jolt in that knee, and then almost got ran through and de-cleated. The only reason he's up is because of the turnbuckle, and he's not up anymore.
God, man. See this man over, he has several gears, man, and when he switched, you better watch it. Here we go. Oh, my God.
And Obafemi, just like that, staring at the Don as he puts down the Underboss.
Dominated.
Here is your winner, the NXT North American Champion, Obafemi.
Well, we had questioned before we came on air, Booker, you and I were talking, how would the Rascals, how would they handle the emotion carryover from the weekend? They certainly have been answering our questions. Hey, Joe Coffey! Yeah, there's your man doing left. There is no disqualification. Hey, Javon Evans, getting him some. Whoa!
He's concerned.
Booker!
What the hell's going on,
Dick?
It's the Good Brothers taking out Hank and Tank, but Tank's on his feet, turns around, runs into Mark Coffey, but look who's standing, look who's climbing, look who's flying, Miguel.
Is that it?
Wentz.
Double up.
Into the cover.
Double up. One time.
Celebration continues for them Rascals.
It's about to get busy, son.
Referee continuing his count. Oh, no, 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 no. Trick.
Ow.
Oh, Don bending back the digits. The official right now continuing the count. The referee, oh! The referee's at...
Ladies and gentlemen, this match has officially been ruled a double countout.
Look, we were watching the officials count. These two, Booker, wanted to destroy each other tonight. They did it right here in front of us. They have been fighting all over since the start of the night, in the locker room, on the set, in the back.
Oh, yes.
Ref Williams, this is that emotion we talked about. We're gonna need more security.
It ain't over, Vic. It ain't over.
You say that again, Booker. General manager going to do. We need more! We need more!
Yes!
Booker, the beautiful madness has arrived on a Tuesday night.
Oh, yes, man.
Look at this place. Everyone on their feet. Phones out. Looking at an international sensation. Chelsea Green gonna be black and blue tomorrow.
You ain't lying, man.
Julia, 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 Julia.
Me, you, CW.